I went to RT back in March, April time. Quite simply because I watch lots of news channels and I noticed that RT don't have any sports on it whatsoever. No sports bulletin like other news channels. So, of course, Russia is topical because of the Confederations Cup that you and I went to and the World Cup. And I thought to not have a World Cup show or World Cup discussion or showing off cities in Russia or showing how real life is in Russia around the World Cup. I contacted RT and pitched the idea to them. They said, yeah. So I went to the Confederations Cup, filmed 2 weeks of shows around cities, which was Kazan, Pittsburgh, Sochi and Moscow. And then did 10 minutes into the news every hour, talking about the games that were coming up, why they were there, what the cities had, leading into these packages, and RT management loved it. So I pitched them a show idea, the Stan Collymore show. I've got the contacts book, I want to executive produce the show, own it from top to bottom, and I think that we can look at 12 cities, culturally, human interest stories, big names, World Cup legends, and that's where we're at, that's why I'm here. So I went to RT, RT didn't come to me.